Hey guys, my name is Luis Fernandez, and today we're going to be discussing about some global issues. A global issue stands for a variety of disputes that not only one nation has. The main quality of a global issue is that a variety of nations share the same concern, and most of the times becomes super difficult to solve the problem. Some global issues are poverty, the world water crisis, global warming, racism, and many more. In this video blog, I'm going to talk about the world water crisis. I chose the Wine to Water documentary to talk about because I'm heading an organization which is called Water is Life Mexico. A lot of people around the globe live in their own little social circle where they can find water basically anywhere. Let it be in their school, at home, in their supermarket, in their gym, mainly every part of the city. There are some staggering facts here in Mexico relating to the water crisis, and one of them is the fact that approximately more than 5,000 children die worldwide due to drinking contaminated water or dirty water. And of that number, 13 are Mexican minors. So this is the main reason why I chose to dig in more into this global issue and explain what Wine to Water is doing to help in the outer world. That documentary was created by CNN on December 2013 and was published 5 days later in the CNN headquarters in the United States. This documentary exists to express one idea, which is to provide information to the outer world about the water crisis. This documentary primarily focuses on the organization called Wine to Water. The intent of the author was to create awareness of all the difficulties that many people around the globe face due to drinking contaminated water. The intended audience is mainly all the people who have the resources to help. Nonprofit organizations mainly survive with funds of people and enterprises who are willing to help. The documentary mainly talks about this guy named Dixon Beattie, aka Doc Henley, who is a former US bartender who made a change in his life by creating a nonprofit organization that helps communities in more than 17 countries by providing filtration systems to purify water and at the same time, the material to actually fix broken wells. Now, something interesting that we can tell about this guy is the fact that he wanted to change his lifestyle and way of living. CNN stated that he loves to party, loves girls, and especially booze. He was a former bartender, and now he's the founder of Wine to Water. So, to conclude the video, one thing that is missing here is the fact that it is not that easy to create a nonprofit organization. It takes time, effort, and right at the beginning, you have some difficulties in gaining the trust of people who are willing to help. All of these issues that Wine to Water must have gone through are not in the video. And now, if you want to dig in more into what Wine to Water is doing to actually help, go into the website. I will put it in the link below. Thank you very much and have a good time.